champion. You're looking at a champion. You're looking at a champion. No, 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 no. I'm a leader. You're looking at a champion.
Straight to the championship. Divide and I conquer. I got a few things that lay on my consciousness. I don't really hear to stay. All of y'all fade away. I'm the one constant then. I've been knocked down more times than I could count, but I kept my head high from a city where you dream can die with left fly. Yeah, you looking at the top spot and don't even try, cause it ain't no contest, ho. Gold medals like a Utah Horror, gonna hang time, see me popping, whoa. GLX, yeah, we gon' prosper. 23, got a chain, I'm slicing. All these snakes stay pocket watching, but I think I went and found my pocket.
No, 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 I'm a leader. You looking at a champion. You're looking at a champion. You're looking at a champion. No, 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 no. I'm a leader. You're looking at a champion.
Let's go!
Fight them all, swear I tried to stop the streets, they been too high.
Ready to fight? Ready? Let's do it.
So here is the inimitable Nate Diaz, more than 10 years on this UFC roster. And here's a guy who intimidates a lot of opponents before they even make the walk tonight. Very difficult. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.